Okay, so today we're gonna do a pretty simple video, but I was searching online the other day and I realized a lot of people still having problems with it. So in today's video, I'm gonna quickly show you how you can load and locate the LUTs within DaVinci Resolve. I know it's super basic, but a lot of people have problems with it. And by the way, speaking of things, I got myself this little guy over here, the Pocket 4K. I've shot many times with it before, so it's not really anything new for me. So we're gonna do some video. I'm probably gonna do in-depth review about this thing. I know there's tons, but I'm gonna do my own thing anyways. So stay tuned for a tutorial. Okay, so I wanna load up a new LUT. So I'm gonna go to the desktop and I have my vintage LUT. By the way, it's gonna be for Pocket 4K. It's still kind of beta, but I'm gonna release it soon. So I'm gonna cut it. Okay, I'm gonna close this. I'm gonna go open LUT folder, RMK LUTs, BMPCC 4K, and I'm gonna paste it. Okay, just like that. Now I'm gonna click update list. It's going to take a second because I'm working with the SSDs, and I'm going to click save. So now when I'm going to create a new node, I'm going to go to LUTs, 3D LUTs, RMK, BMPCC, vintage LUT. And basically I have my own LUT loaded right now. If you guys watched my previous video, you know that YouTube throttles my videos like crazy. So I'm going to start publishing a lot of material on my website. I'm going to put link in the description below. So check it out, add it to your bookmark. I'm going to be posting tons of stuff in the blog in the tutorial section, including LUTs, footage, pictures, when we're going to start doing Photoshop, and pretty much lots of other stuff for download. So make sure to book it, link in the description below.